Welcome to Ratsusila Holistics. Today I have bought for you Ganeshank. This is Ganeshank. This is pale yellow in color with brown strips. This is a bigger version and you also get a smaller version like this. Ganeshank are very, very beautiful. We get it from ocean, that is sea. It is a God gift to humanity. God has given it as an adorn, not only as an adornment and a decorative article for us, it also has many beneficial qualities added to it. Kept in the right place and used in the right way, it can bestow on us lot of good. I will tell you where all you can use it. Apart from this Ganeshank, there is also another shank called Hanuman shank. Hanuman Gadha Shank, we call it. It is like this. See, can you see it? Like this. It is same like the Gadha of Hanuman. This Hanuman Gadha Shank is also very powerful and it has lot of qualities attached to it. That I will explain you in a different episode. Today we should not deviate from the episode. I will come back to Ganesh Shank. Ganeshank is very not only very beautiful, where all we can place it and how we can get the good effect from it, that I will explain you now. Students are studying for education, they don't have concentration, they give much importance to TV, video games and playing rather than education. Their memory power is less, their concentration is less. For such children, you keep a Ganeshank on their study table or place it in the northeast part of the room where your children do their education. It will boost their memory power, it will boost their concentration power, and they can come up very well in education. Second thing, people appearing for competitive exam, police exam, IAS, IFS, bank exam, railway exam, UPSC exam. There are so many varieties of competitive exams, CA, where they fail, attempt after attempt they fail. Such persons, what they should do, they should keep Ganeshank in the north part of their room or north part of their house. By placing Ganeshank in the northern part, they will clear their exam and get a very good job immediately and settle well in life. People born on 7th, 16th or 25th of any month, they should try to carry Ganeshank in their handbag, wallet, pouch or anything so that they will get, wherever they go, they will have positive effects coming, abundance in their life, success in their life. It will help them very much. When you are seeking alliance for your daughters or son, but the alliance, you are not able to procure a good alliance for them, marriage is getting delayed or marriage is getting postponed without any valid reason, or you yourself are not able to meet your soulmate, you try to place Ganesh Shank in your altar or Ganesh Shank in the southwest part of your home. You will get good alliance immediately. Quick marriage will happen. You will find a soulmate who will be there for your lifetime. These are all the benefits you can derive out of Ganesh Shank. If you feel these tips were useful for you, please share, like and subscribe our channel.